by some people's reactions that I don't see my own faults for what they are, for what they are. At times so self-destructive, with no intent or motive, but behind this emotion lies a sensible me up.